Hello guys, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. Today you're gonna learn how to add money to your credit card account. So first of all, log into your Credit Karma app with the same login and password you usually use. Once you have opened your account, you can transfer money from a third-party bank account or from your Credit Karma money save account. In order to fund your spend account, you will likely want to link an external bank account. To do this, Credit Karma employs the secure API blade, allowing you to log into your account in order to arrange a transfer. But at this time, you can only link one account at a time, so you may need to go through this multiple times if you want to move funds between various accounts. However, in addition to your one external account, you will also be able to make transfers between your spend account and your save account. External transfers may take a few days to clear. Transfers between your Credit Karma money accounts happen instantly. So guys, this is it. This is how you add money to your Credit Karma account. Thank you.